Study of the English language is important because English is an international language. English occupies the leading position among such languages like Chinese, Spanish, Arabic, and French, official languages of the United Nations. Long studying a foreign language was not necessary and people weren't in need of it. In Shakespeare's time, English was spoken only by 6 million people and was a provincial language, but now at the beginning of the 21st century, probably 1 billion people speak English. When you go abroad, you definitely to be English language as the language of international. In the end, I want to say love the English, learn with pleasure it. Like a proverb John Goethe, he who knows no foreign language doesn't know anything about their own native language.